Hi guys, today I want to quickly touch base on GCS900 and this error which you can see on the screen. The design contains too many coordinate system files and cannot be loaded. The design will be unloaded. Contact your site manager to remove the unwanted receiver configuration files. Press OK to continue. Now, I want to look at the obviously, the error is that there is too many coordinate systems. So by a chance, you probably load in two CAL files into one design, and that would cause an error. The second one, and we came across that a couple of times, is when you are using Mac. When you are, so what happens is we create a design, send it to a customer. Customer forwarded the email to like his site super using a Mac. So he got the file, loaded it on his Mac, unzipped it, copied it on the USB stick, and loaded it to GCS 900. The problem is that the older version of Mac OS will create these hidden files which are with the same extension as the regular file. So obviously GCS900 gets confused and thinks that there are two different calibrations, two different coordinate systems assigned to the project. So I did a test here MGS, the test road, the training road. I called it a training road test. So what I done is I zipped this road, emailed to myself, opened it on a Mac, did the copy. And what happened is on a Mac, you won't see these .underscore files. You're just gonna see those. So it looks like everything is fine. However, it is not, because this file DC is the same as this file DC. So the whole idea is that the machine thinks, oh, I have two configuration files, two coordinate systems. The way to get rid of it is basically just take these files, these extra ones, which macOS creates, and delete them. I'm not sure if it lets me, because I have the design open still. So obviously GCS900 now it unloads. So let's go back, take a look, and erase those files. Okay, so here we go. Now when I have only the four files which I need, I can go back to select design and select the training road test which we have created, and everything works just fine. So just a quick video on troubleshooting GCS900. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe and comment or request what you would like to see in the next video. Thanks guys.